as I lay abed, I had a dreadful dream. I dreamt I drove my master's team, three horses traveled far. Before a stiff and armored plough, as all my masters are. I found the ground was baked so hard, 'twas more like bricks than clay. I could not cut my furrow through, nor would my beasts obey. The more I whipped and slashed and swore, the less my horses tried. Dobbin lay down and Bell and Star ignored my threats and cries. Till low above me appeared a youth, he seemed to hang there. And all around a dazzling light which made my eyes to stare. Give over, cruel wretch, he cried, do not my beasts abuse. Think if the ground was not so hard, they would their work refuse. Besides, I heard thee curse and swear as if dumb beasts could know. Just watch your oaths and cursing meant it's better a farthing gold. That you should know that there is one who knows thy sins full well. And what shall be thy after doom, another shall thee tell. No more said, but light as e'er he vanished from my sight. And with him went the sun's bright beams, was all as dark as night. The thunder roared from underground, the earth it seemed again. So clear and quivering like an aspen leaf, I woke out of my sleep. So ponder well, you ploughboys, all this dream that I have told. And if the work goes hard with you, it's worth your waiting gold.